Welcome to the Anime Minute. Pop Agent JK here with you, and this week, Bride of Chucky, kind of, in Frozen Maiden. Frozen Maiden revolves around a young man named Jun.
Hey!
A paranoid shut-in who refuses to go to school.
I ain't going to school! Ever again!
Instead, spending all day ordering occult-themed toys and items.
You think it's pathetic, right? Bet you think it's creepy too, don't you?
I'm a little bit scared already.
Yeah.
One day, he comes across something that doesn't just pretend to be supernatural.
Is that a doll?
A strange doll that has come to life. Named Shinku.
My name is Shinku.
Who, she says, is the fifth doll of the Frozen Maiden.
A Frozen Maiden doll?
Jun is quickly forced into an unusual alliance as Shinku orders him to serve her or perish.
It is unfortunate, but I'm afraid that you are going to die now.
Huh?
If you'd rather not, then swear.
I swear! Hurry, I swear, I swear!
As more dolls appear, whispers of an Alice game,
huh?
A mystery awaits for the strange team of Jun and Shinku.
Jun, sup, shorty. Go and make me some tea.
Hey!